Hi, welcome back for another Bartender Sessions at Brass Hall. I'm Erick. Going to be making something for you today, a Long Island iced tea. Sure, a lot of you are familiar with it, but not many people know what goes inside of it. There is no tea. It's actually all well, not good, just well, vodka, gin, rum, and triple sec. Now, some fun variations with that. You take the rum out and add tequila, you've got a Texas tea. Take that tequila out, Tennessee tea with some whiskey. But we're gonna be focusing on the Long Island for today. Move some of these guys back out. So we'll start with your typical rocks glass, filled with ice. And we're gonna measure out, quite simply, a half ounce of each of these liquors. Now, proportion is a little necessary here. Putting too much of one and not enough of the other can really throw the flavor off. Now, to top it off, we put a little bit of sweet and sour. And then for color, Coca-Cola. We'll garnish this puppy with a little lime wheel. Two straws to stir. And there you have it, delicious Long Island.